morning students, welcome back. So yesterday you must have received the questions of not only but also and as well as. Today we'll be discussing the solutions of the same. So you already aware about the general rule students, not only but also. You know that, for example, if the question is given he is handsome, he is intelligent, then what we do, what is the common thing over here? He is, we are talking about he, right? The subject. Is your verb, okay? So you can see the root, the structure of how to form the sentence below. Subject plus verb. So subject is he plus verb is, and this is common in both the sentence. He is handsome, he is intelligent. So we'll take only one he is. Then we will add. Now where's the comparison between the first option and the second option? So handsome and intelligent, we have to take those two options. So we will add not only before the first option, that is handsome, and but also after the second option, that is intelligent. So your options can be anything, noun, adjective, adverb, even verb, right? So if it is verb, then we will not add again the verb in the beginning. There will be only one verb, not auxiliary verb. Okay, so you need to remember all this. So what we have done? Before handsome, we have kept not only, and before intelligent, we have kept but also. This is the rule for not only but also. When we come to as well as students, we put the word as well as between the two options, handsome and intelligent. Again, that options can be to a noun, to adjective, to adverb. Okay, so we have to put it between that. So let's I'm not going into too much detail because we've already done this before. So let's quickly go to the exercise. The very first sentence is, there are problems with the children. There are problems with their parents. Now here you can see there are problems with. This is the common thing. So we'll take it as it is. And the two options are the children and their parents. So we will put not only before the children and but also before their parents. So there are problems with not only the children but also their parents, and you can see the meaning is also not changing. When you want to put it into as well as, what we do, we'll put as well as between the two options. So there are problems with the children as well as their parents. Okay, let's take the next one. I love my parents, I care for them. Now here I is the common thing, so we'll put it as it is. Then there are two options, love my parents, like we are doing both. I love my parents and I also care for them. So common thing is parents, so that is assumed. We'll know, but what we do, I love them and I also care for them. So love my parents is your first option, care for them is your second option. So you put not only before love my parents and but also before for them. Okay, now let's take the next one, and you can see that as well as I've added that as well as word between the two options, that is love my parents and care for them. Let's look at the next option. She is beautiful and intelligent. Now what is it, what is she? She is beautiful as well as intelligent. So you can see the first option is beautiful and the second option is intelligent. So we'll put not only before beautiful and but not only before beautiful and but also before intelligent, and as well as will come between beautiful and intelligent. Okay students, it's very easy. You just need to take out the common thing, put it as common, you know, about the second common thing, then between two options, that can be noun, adjective, adverb or verb, you have to put this words like this. Chinese and French is difficult to learn. Now here two options are Chinese and French. What's the problem with it? Both are difficult to learn. So difficult to learn is the common thing, and before Chinese will have not only, and before French will have but also. So not only Chinese but also French is difficult to learn. Then as well as we'll put between two options. So Chinese as well as French is difficult to learn. Great, let's look at the fifth one. She was upset, she was angry. Now here, she was is the common thing. So we'll take as it is, and upset and angry are the two words. So we'll have our options around it. So not only we'll put before the word upset, and but also we'll put the before the word angry. So she was not only upset but also angry. And then in as well as we'll have this word between upset and angry. So she was upset as well as angry. Let's look at the sixth one. He can dance, he can sing. Now here again, he can is the common thing and two options are dance and sing. So he can not only dance but also sing. He can dance as well as sing. Next one. They need food, they need medicine. Now again, food and medicine, two options. They need is a common thing. So we'll have they need. We'll rub out the other one. They need not only food but also medicine. And in as well as we'll have they need food as well as medicine. Eighth one. He can make laugh, he can make people cry. Now he can make people is the common thing. Laugh and cry, both the things he can do. So there are two options. So we'll have not only laugh but also cry. And in the as well as word, we'll have laugh as well as cry. Ninth one. She writes plays for television, she acts in movies. Now here, she is the common thing. Writes plays for television, and what the other thing she do? She also acts in movies. So not only writes plays for television but also acts in movies. And as well as we'll put between two options. So she writes plays for television as well as acts in movies. Last but not least, I sent him many letters. I also tried to telephone him. Now what I did both the things. I sent him many letters as well as you can see. I not only sent him many letters but also tried to telephone him. And as well as will come in between two options. So I sent him many letters as well as tried to telephone him. Okay students, so here 10 sentences of not only but also as well as is also completed. We'll be soon back with a new presentation. Till then, practice and have a very good day. Take care.